Hello, it's me again. Finally, it's a little bit better weather, so I'm gonna show you how the Falcon 210 Pro flies. I found some nice area with the trees, so I'm going there right now. And firstly, I will show you how the Falcon Pro flies with stock propellers and a 3-cell battery, and then I will swap for 4-cell battery and better propellers. Link of the propellers will be in description. And so we will see if it's got enough power.
I arrived and I'm going to fly, but I want to show you the standoff. I've just mounted camera like this, so now the propellers can spin freely. I'm using a stock radio, so nothing special. Everything is default, the settings are default, the PIDs are default, so let's see how it flies. So it's time for FPV now. So this was my first flight with the Yixin Falcon 210 Pro. I have to say that the PIDs aren't the best, but it's flyable. But with these 3-cell batteries and stock propellers, it hasn't got the power. So now I'm going to switch to 4-cell battery and better propellers, and we will see how it flies. I don't know what happened, I haven't crashed with this drone yet. One of the motors isn't spinning, so I'm not able to open it here and repair it. So I will show you the 4-cell batteries next time. So I came back at home and opened the Falcon to see what happened, and I found that the ESC isn't working. It happened when I plugged in a 4-cell battery, but it's supposed to work with 4-cell battery, so I don't know what happened. Now I have to order a new one, and it will take like 2 or 3 weeks. So after that I will switch for a new one, and then I will show you how it flies with 4-cell and better propellers.